Let's do the. Oh shit! There's a spider.
Okay.
Hold on. Oh, you motherfucker! Oh, I see it there. It went like in the blinds.
Oh, good.
Yeah. Fuck you. Piece of shit. Oh god, it's dropped somewhere. Oh no, I didn't kill it. Oh no. Should I just raid around my desk? Like, what should I do?
Just get on with your life. It's just a spider.
Fuck that! What do you think? Let the terrorists win? Fuck you! This has become a spider hunt. Hold on. I'm just gonna get the... Okay, I got the raid. It's probably dead, honestly. Like, I probably hit it, and then it died. Maybe, I don't know. Oh, fuck. Alright. Oh, there it is. Fuck off, you motherfucker. Oh, I crawled behind the speaker, but I sprayed it pretty good.
It's gonna crawl in and die.
Yeah. Oh, yep. Yeah, I see it. It's dead. Hey everybody, welcome back to the Super Thomas Bros, and this time I'm doing the intro.
Whoa!
Yeah.
Whoa!
Woo! Hope I did a good job.
Woo! All you right. Did a fantastic job, Steven. I'm like...
Thank you.
So proud of you.
Alright, so now I'm gonna do the rope jump, and hopefully I don't mess up.
You got this. I have so much confidence in you, Steven.
Alright, cool.
You're my baby brother, and I know you can do it. Oh my god, you're gonna attempt to double rope it?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
Goodness.
Fuck. Sorry.
Don't say gosh around me, you fucking idiot.
Fuck.
Do you think I can make it?
No.
I think I can make it.
You cannot make it.
Remember that from Hot Tub Time Machine, dude. Like, you think I can make that? Think I can make the dumpster there? Yeah, no. Okay, I think I can make it.
Yeah.
And
yes,
Lou's just
absolutely
like, yeah,
you can make it.
Thank you, Lou. That's what I thought.
He just like catches him. I'm strong as fuck. That's such a fucking good movie.
I know.
What? Google Play just took $8 out of my account for Google Play Music?
Fuck that.
Fuck you! How dare you take money out of my hard-earned account for your shitty music?
It's probably gonna be the grappling hook. That's gonna be
sure.
The grappling hook.
Yeah.
Oh.
No, it's not even close.
That's a spoils bag.
Spoiler alert. Oh shit! Jinx, you owe me a Floris Apple Ale.
More like IOU4, and then super secret beers, by the way. Should we talk about
what?
That?
Can you elaborate on that, please?
Well, see, when I say secret beers, I mean I got two beers. I know what they are, but I'm not telling you what they are yet. They're a surprise. And when I come over tomorrow, you'll see.
Can I get some hints?
Okay, one of them is a Heffenweizen, that's all I'll say. But you'll probably not guess it.
Are they... You're done in this room, by the way.
Okay, I wasn't sure what that switch does.
Yeah. Are they beers I've never had before?
Yes. I believe so.
I am excited to try.
Okay.
Okay.
But when I say like two beers, I don't mean like there's like two bottles. There's one that's like I got a six pack. There's another one where I just got like four cans.
Right.
So. All right. So I was supposed to go up here.
She called down to you.
Oh, are you sure I'm not the captain of the ship?
I think you. I just like you're like you just left the wheel open. I'm just gonna fucking. Will you go up the fucking crow's nest, please, Steven?
Oh, you said, I thought you said that she was down there looking for me.
No, that's not what I said.
Oh, you sure?
Yeah.
Okay. All right, so I'm going to go up.
That's okay, yeah.
I think you said that she was looking down at me, but I interpreted that as...
No.
Oh, dang.
What were you doing with Nico, Steven?
I was doing some funny business.
Oh, shit. She's a fucking on to you. Look at that. Oh, my God, dude.
Yeah, she's like, whatever you do, you better not have the fucking spoils bag, because that's going to be my present for...
my nephew. For Easter.
For your granny. It's her birthday, by the way.
I pushed her down the bladder earlier. Yeah.
I, like, stab her. It's like, oh.
The OKS game got dark.
Yeah.
Now I have the pirate ship, and you could suck on it.
Shit gets dark in this game.
Oh, seagulls. Your sister is followed around by Steven Seagal all the time.
What? Steven Seagulls? Yeah. Steven Seagulls? You see these gulls?
You see these fucking gulls? Said Steven.
She's probably like, I've got so much important shit to talk to you about, but I can clearly hear that you're joshing around with your brother.
Wow. She's like, sorry, I couldn't hear you past these lightning bolts on my ears.
Yeah, right. They're going, like, right through my ears, and I don't like it.
Yeah.
Is everyone ready? Sure.
I'm not ready. I'm in a barrel. I'm the opposite of ready.
I'm ready now.
Not ready. He doesn't look ready.
He's probably ready. It just makes me think of that Flash game, or not the game, the little video.
The animation.
Like the remix or whatever.
Yeah. I remember that. Yeah. Classic Newgrounds.
My sword! You dick.
You dick. My tulips!
You dick. They should have just taped the fucking sword to my back. Like a real pirate would, probably.
With, like, duct tape?
Yeah. Like, duct tape that they should obviously have, considering the time period that they live in.
Mm.
Like, the ones that they just bought from Walmart.
He's all...
Hey, by the way, your sword landed up here. Shoot! I'm sorry. I'm sorry. And it's like, well, sorry. Who the fuck are you? Oh.
Yeah. Okay, remember, you have to take out all three light towers.
All right. You think I can do it?
You're gonna have to.
No, you think that I can do it, though?
Honestly don't know.
Okay. Dang. That's good enough confidence boost.
Okay.
All right. Hey, look at this.
Oh, no, go, keep going up the way. No, don't go in the hallway yet.
No.
Okay, turn left.
Up there.
Up there, yeah. I think there's one up there.
Oh, nice. I'm already doing better than last time, probably.
Like, significantly better.
Like, last time I got, like, uh-oh.
It's just, like, I think it's just, like, take this dude out. Okay. Whoa, get a stick.
Oh, that's right, yeah. Okay. I can do this.
I can do this. Bam!
Dang it, I was gonna sneak up on him.
I was gonna sneak up on him by shattering this fucking pot.
I was gonna throw it at him. Alright.
Fuck him up, Steven. Fuck him up.
Fuck him up.
Link, swing away. Right. So, like, when you first played this game at my apartment, like, where you're at now would have been, like, episode 5.
Yeah. It was, like by the time I got the first guy at one of those things, because I was having trouble swinging the stick, because I was, like,
drunk.
I'm not... Yeah, I was probably drunk. I'm gonna just say that. I probably was.
Mm-hmm. All right, you gotta find out where those other towers are.
All right, I'm hoping I'm going the right way.
Ooh. Me too. Oh, there's a treasure chest over there.
All right, I can do it. Aha! I'm like a real buccaneer now.
Man. It's a real Treasure Island up here.
Remember that? Remember when it was, like, called Treasure Island?
Yeah.
Not fucking T.I.
T.I.
As in... two T- information.
As in,
the number.
I can't even think of a fucking word that starts with an I. Tits igloo. What?
What do you want? It's hi. Hi! SpongeBob. Psst, Link. Psst, Link.
What?
Hi.
Hi!
Ah.
Hi!
Alright, I kinda, if I can sneak up on this guy, I'm really curious to see if I can, like, throw a pot at him.
Go for it. You walked so far around.
I know. Alright,
It was like 350 degrees.
Dang it.
Right over him. Oh god.
Pick up,
oh
pick up,
god.
Pick it up! There you go, alright.
Swing away.
Yeah. Fuck off. Oh, I picked one up too? Asshole. Fuck you.
Well, he had one, but he dropped it when you hit him and he went back and got it again.
Okay.
Cool. Oh, man, you're already two down. Just gotta get one more. Wait, you should see where it is.
Okay, so...
Over there, and over there. Try to get an idea of where the ladder might be.
Yeah. Oh, my stick. God damn it, I hate that. That happens every now and then. Like, you hold down, but because of the camera perspective, it, like, goes up.
Awful lot of complaining I'm hearing from across the pond.
Okay, first of all, there's no pond. And second of all, I'm not complaining about the game. I'm just complaining about how much it sucks!
Okay, my retort would be that there is a pudding stone is kind of between us.
Yeah, in a, like in a 3-point triangle kind of a way.
Mm.
All right.
There's definitely a pond somewhere.
There's okay. Probably a puddle. There's probably okay. Like a like a little.
You know what?
Like
my
little...
fucking sink is between us probably.
Is it? Now I'm thinking about it geographically.
Oh, yeah. Oh, you know what?
No.
No. I'm, like, facing you right now.
Oh, hey.
Hi, Steven. This is a weird episode.
Yeah, I know, right? Stellar commentary, honestly. Hey, yeah. By the way, there's things up here. Like, yeah. Okay, cool. All right, I think
this
it's
is
up here.
Yeah, I think it is. This is probably the fastest I've ever seen... Like, I don't think I've ever done it this fast before. You have thoroughly impressed me, Steve Olamu.
Thank you. I'm just gonna get the stick from right off the bat.
Yeah.
Yeah, fuck you. Fuck you.
Fuck you.
I'm gonna fuck your whole fucking weekend up. Fuck you. I'm gonna take your stick, too. You know what I'm gonna do with your stick? I'm gonna fucking throw it over there. All right, so now they're all
ow!
Up. Yeah, my leg.
My all
right,
leg.
So I could just go up there, right?
Yeah, you gotta go to. You gotta
oh,
go
oh,
into that.
That's yeah. The ladder's not all the way down. So yeah, just go. Okay. All right. Now I see where I'm gonna go.
You have to go into the big main room.
Yeah. I think
and watch out for
here.
Those piggies.
Yeah, little piggies.
Steven, have you seen those little piggies?
I have, and I've seen them rolling in the dirt. I've seen them out for dinner. Eating piggy wives?
Sure. Just like
piggy.
Mashed verses together.
Yeah. Like, they're cannibal pigs.
That's terrible.
Here we go. Okay.
Cool. Okay, so, you gotta Metal Gear Solid this.
Alright.
You need a barrel.
That's right.
Where am I going to find a barrel at this hour?
I know, right? At this time of day, at this time of year.
At the container store?
Oh.
Watch out for the rat.
Yeah. Stupid rat.
Are you fucking speedrunning this game or something right now? This is fucking ridiculous, dude.
I think the problem is that you never got good. I got good.
Mm.
It's not like I practiced this game like a whole bunch before we played it.
You would think Ganon would be, like, looking out of the window, like...
Yeah, he's got too much shit on his plate.
He does see, okay.
Maybe, I don't know, maybe. I would think he's got, like, you know, evil stuff going on.
You can go a little bit more than that.
Hey.
Watch out, watch it.
He's like, wait, what was that? What was that? I swear to God, I saw the barrel
move. He's gonna end up walking, like, right next to you.
As long as I don't move, I'm good, though, right?
I just stay still.
All right. It's the best I can do right now.
He's like, good thing this barrel's here for me to sit on all night. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God.
Okay, well, that's good, but now I gotta wait a while. Like,
yeah.
You know what I mean?
All right, okay, start heading towards the left, yeah.
Oh, no. Just, like, walk forward a little bit.
Fucking walk more, please. Okay.
Yeah, do your job and walk more and guard. Okay. Do your job. I'm, like, sneaking in.
Do your job and...
All right, I'm probably good.
Sit, cool.
I'm gonna slide over here.
Slide.
I know it's not. Here. I know the word that they put isn't slide. It's like siddle or something. Like
siddle.
Siddle. Siddle. Sure. But I like to say slide over here and give me
his moves are so raw.
Gotta let you know.
You're one of my kind. Blink, blink, blink.
It should just be in this game. It should just be playing that music while I'm doing this.
In excess.
Yeah, and like it's boom, 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 boom. Like the boom, 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 music and all the sound effects stop in the game. You know, like.
Right.
Oh. Hey, my sword. Oh, but there's a guy over there, I think. Oh, yeah.
Oh, shit.
He's like, how did I not see him?
Whoa.
I got my sword back. The hero sword you dropped.
Yeah, it said, now do your business.
Yeah.
So, you know that business of, you know, what you do with that sword that you got earlier today for the first time?
Yeah. Like,
go ahead
you're
and do
clearly
it.
Aware of that.
Yeah.
That dojo guy's like, you're only borrowing it. I just want you to know. Don't get it too, like, dirty. And it's like, okay.
Ugh, dang it. Don't get it too covered in fucking monster blood and shit.
Yeah. No, what if it, like, that happened? Like, he's like, hey, don't get my sword too messy, but then every time he tried to swing the sword, it's like, hey, wait a minute, make sure you don't cut any bad guys with it, and it's like, well, like every time, like, you can never use your sword.
Yeah. But it's like really fucking annoying. Like a thing comes up and it's like,
yeah, boo-da-da-da-da, or you know, like some like weird
cutscene.
Like I'm
throwing this game in the trash can. Yeah. Right now. That's me. That's me when that happens to me when I'm playing the game.
There's
a lot of birds in this game.
I know it's very bird
fucking
game.
Seagulls hanging around this giant ass bird. There's fucking mailman bird island. Fucking. Yeah. I can't even deal with how many birds there are.
Too many birds. I would say too many. I would say just the right amount of birds.
It is. It's okay.
Yeah, it could use more birds.
I fucking love it. Can you? Do you mind putting me down?
Yeah.
I brought your Link Man, sir.
Boss, it's like, can you please stop talking?
Yeah. Why are you doing that voice all of a sudden? Oh, okay. Sorry.
Yeah,
I thought I was doing like a minion thing, but clearly you're not into it. That's okay. I brought the intruder.
Yeah, but he's here right now. I'm gonna throw him in the ocean.
I threw him off to die.
Yeah. Well, did he not?
But I know he. I'm not kidding. Well, I mean, good thing his back is made of air. He is the Wind Waker after
what
all.
What if this was the end? He's like that. Right. That's it. The story's over. Jay Walte. Hey, buddy.
Hey, up, J-Wase.
It's like, oh, shit. I drank so much last night.
Yeah. What happened last night, man?
Yeah, whoa, man, oh, man. We drifted quite a ways. It's like, what if this was the beginning of Castaway? And he woke up on the shore, and then he saw, like, the boxes.
Wilson is like the boat.
Yeah. You're surprisingly dull-witted for being an idiot.
He laughed at your joke.
Yeah, I like this guy already. He's my favorite character.
He's, you know what? I like the cut of your jib.
Yeah, I want him to hang around with me so that when I tell bad jokes and he laughs at them, then he'll think it's funny and laugh, and then maybe other people will laugh and like me and be my friend.
Oh, yeah. His name is Slim Shady.
Yeah. His name is Dr. Green Thumb.
His name is...
John Cena! Is that meme old yet, or is that just right?
I don't know.
I like how Link's just sitting there like, uh-huh.
He's like, is that meme old yet? Yeah, Link's like, yep.
Yeah, I'm just sitting here,
though. Yes, it is.
I'm sitting down because that was so unfunny that, like, I literally had to rest my legs and just, like, nod passive-aggressively at your question. Do you understand? Sure.
I love the Simpsons when he's in the Navy. And it's like, is the poop deck what I think it is? And he's like, ha ha, I like the cut of your jib. And he's like, what's a jib? And he's like, promote that, man.
I really hope that that's me when I enter the working world. Like, I'll promote
that man. All right, why don't you do the fucking outro, piece of shit?
Dang. Oh, it already did it for me.
No,
this game knows...
It's time for next time on Super Thomas Bros.
No, I know, but like the game, it like faded out right then.
Oh.
Windfall. Whoa. Can you back that fucking camera up at that fucking cool fucker who's obviously the king of the crop and the king of hop and pop?
Okay, I'll do it. Next time on Super Thomas Bros, we're gonna check out Windfall Island and see what the town has to offer. This is like a Rick Steves Europe episode
making.
So we'll see you next time, everybody. Have a good one, and I love you.
All right, see ya. Hey there, little friend. Yeah. Hey there, little moose. You're a good little moose. Oh! Don't let go.